Hey girls, so this is my get ready with me video. This is how I get ready and I head out the door for work. As you can see, I have my scrub top, my little poof, some hoops, very neutral on the eyes and the lips, not too dramatic. Sometimes I like to go a little dramatic, especially with the lips, but not so much because I do work in a hospital facility, so I can't look like a supermodel or a movie star up in there. So this is how I tend to look on an everyday basis, Monday through Friday. And if you want to know how I got this look, please keep watching. All right, I'm going to start with Maybelline Baby Skin Primer. I just take a little bit, rub it in between my fingers and all over my face. I'm going to go in with L'Oreal True Match and the color Beige Caramel. Taking my Sigma F80 Flat Kabuki Brush. Next, I'm going to fill in my brows with the Anastasia Brow Wiz in dark brown. Now I'm going to prime my eyes with the Lorac Behind the Scenes Eye Primer. Going in with my Naked Basics palette. It's a very neutral palette, so I like to use it for work. I'm going to start with Foxy all over my lids. Just patting it on. Next, I'm going to go in with Naked 2 just on my brow bone. And then I'm going to take a little bit of Faint and put it on my inner, my outer corners and go in a little bit on my brow bone. Next, I'm going to go in with WOS on the top of my lid again, just to brighten it up. And then Venus is going to go on my brow bone and the inner ducts of my eyes. Next, I'm on to mascara with my Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. onto concealer, I am using NYX HD Photogenic Concealer. And I'm going to blend it out with my Sigma Tapered Kabuki Brush. It's the F86. Next for contour, I am going to use Too Faced Chocolate Soleil with my Sigma Large Angled Contour Brush. And to set my concealer and my face, I'm going in with MAC Medium Deep, just a little bit on my brush, and blend it all out. So there's no harsh lines. For blush, See Me, Hear Me by MAC. Now I'm going to go into my waterline with my Too Faced Perfect Black Eyeliner. So now I have my scrub top on, and I'm just going to fix my hair for work. My rollerball perfume. This is Marc Jacobs. Love this stuff. This is my final look. This is how I get ready every day for work when I'm running out the door. I do work in a hospital, so I do have to wear scrubs or I can dress casual. But if I'm in a rush, half this makeup doesn't even go on. I throw it all in my purse and run to work, and in between patients, I do my makeup, but this is pretty much how I look on an everyday basis at work. It's good for interviews, it's good for work, it's good for school. So I hope you enjoy this video, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.